Hey YouTube, I'm Utpal, welcome to my channel. Today I would like to show you the unboxing of probably the best bang for buck carbon fiber tripod for travel and landscape photography. So this package just came in. I'm just trying to unbox it in front of the camera. And sorry for the voiceover rather than giving it on the video. As a landscape photography lover, I'm very particular about having a sturdy, solid tripod on my shoots. This year, I planned for a Himalayan trek in spring, and the first thing that came to my mind is my brilliant but absolutely heavy aluminum tripod. I was always thinking, how will I carry it to a 12,500 feet high pass trekking for 25 kilometers? After a long search on the web and days of research reading reviews, I finally settled down on the Fotopro X-GO Carbon tripod specially built for travel. Surprisingly, I was lucky to get it pretty cheap from Amazon India at 7,000 Indian rupees, which comes to about $105, and I just jumped into it. So after a week-long wait, here is the package. As you can see, it is quite safely packed in bubble wrap. Inside is a blue and white box with the Fotopro logo. This is a Chinese company making all kinds of photography gear, although relatively cheap, and but the quality seems to be very comparable with the bigger brands that we have in the market. The difference is it is a little cheaper on my pocket to get this. All the other carbon fiber tripods were very, very costly, and that's the only reason for so many years I have been shying away from buying one. But now I just jumped in looking at the price that it has been sold in. Inside the box, we get a nice carry pouch with the tripod inside and a black hoister like thingy. Probably this is for putting it, I don't know. Probably this is to carry around the tripod, holding on your thighs or putting in your belt or something like that. Let's see. Let me try to get this thing out of the bag. So along with the tripod, there seems to be other things inside the bag too. Let me keep the bag aside for a moment. These look like three extra rubber shoes for the tripod feet. That is very thoughtful. Here we have a small pouch with some attachments, looks like the base plate and some paperwork. We'll come back to that later. Let me line this up for you guys to see and open up the hero of the show, the tripod itself. Wow, this is small and lightweight. This will surely go inside my backpack. As the specs on the website, the empty weight of this X-GO tripod is around 997 grams. And it feels that much light too, which is a good thing. I love the use of orange accent color on this. Not so flashy, but yet unique. I love this. For those who are interested in technical details, this tripod has a 5-section lid weighing less than a kilogram at around 0.997 grams. Which is really nice. Has a pack length of around 13 inches and it's around 3 inches thick. So it will go very well inside my backpack. For best stability, I believe I will never extend the center column. And with the collapsed center column, the height of the tripod comes to a respectable 3 feet 8 inches or something like that. So which is the best thing. It's not really tall, but still I think it will do. I'll make a small video soon having a practical comparison between my trusted and massive Vanguard 26380 tripod and the small one, so you'll see what the difference it makes even visually.
These were the rubber feet I was talking about. They are removable, and the best part is they hide the quite essential metal spike on the feet. The spikes are awesome. It gets a good grip on loose ground, so you essentially need those. And with such a light tripod, you definitely need those spikes to hold on in a windy situation or in loose gravel. I love the quality and finish of this tripod, and so far checks all the boxes for me. The spec and the details are on the side of the box, as you can see, and you can read more here. This is the Fotopro X-GO Carbon Fiber Tripod, and I will come back to you with pros and cons of this tripod after some use time with it. So this was the unboxing of the Fotopro X-GO Carbon Fiber Tripod. You can find the link to this tripod on the description of this video, and also my website, where you can look at few of the photographs I have taken. If you think this was helpful to you, please don't forget to click on that like button and subscribe to my channel.